Hi!
Thank you.
It's Tom and Emma here, and we're here with lovely Beth. Hi, Beth.
Hi. Beth is our instructor here today at Winter Wonderland in the middle of London's Hyde Park. That means Beth is going to try and instruct us on some little tricks. We're going to learn how to do some little tricks, like standing up. What else are you going to teach us, Beth?
I'm going to teach you some backward skating and a 2-foot spin.
Good luck with that. So basically, we've got to learn some tricks. We're going to have to put a little sequence together, and then you get to judge which one is the best, but let's be honest, the least bad. I think that's the best way to describe this.
Don't be so negative.
Sorry.
No, sorry.
I'm good. I'm up for this. Let's do this. It's going to be like I, Tomya. Sorry, it's a routine. Apologies.
I think as ice skating routines go, I think there's Olympic potential there, certainly. I might stay here for a bit, like on my knees, but that was a pretty good start, don't you? Dancing on ice, I'm here when you need me.
So there you are, you've seen our routines, you're probably mopping away tears of emotion.
It was quite something. I'm drained.
Yeah.
I'm drained.
Yeah.
I gave it my all.
It's up to you to score our routines now. So go down to the comments and you can write what you think we should get out of 10. For Emma, maybe.
No.
I don't know.
No.
Maybe. It's just an idea. So write down what you think we deserve out of 10, and then we're going to add the. What are you doing?
I want to go skating!
All right, fine. We're going to add the scores up, and the winner, I don't know,
the winner gets the penguin!
Thank you very much to the lovely people at Winter Wonderland for having us. I'm off into the distance.